It is Brian Hoyer now, so that means it's Brady and Hoyer. But as Herm was alluding to, there has to be some other things that will happen in the Pats quarterback situation going forward.
Not really. They agreed to a 3-year contract with Brian Hoyer. I'm sure they'll look to fill that position, to draft somebody that they can groom. But look, they traded away Jacoby Brissett for Philip Dorsett in the summer. They've now moved Jimmy Garoppolo onto San Francisco for a second-round draft pick. They know that the quarterback of the future is not on the roster, or maybe he is in Tom Brady, and then he can play 5 to 10 more years. They don't know, but that's not something that they can address nor worry about today. They'll go into the draft, and I'm sure they'll look to see if they could find a quarterback that they could draft in the 6th round like they found Tom Brady, or another round where there's certain value on that position that they could bring onto the roster, have him learn under Tom Brady. But Tom Brady has demonstrated that he is still playing at a top level, and he wants to continue to play into his mid-40s. So they're going to roll the dice and bet on Tom Brady right now, moving forward, that they can get by with Brady and Brian Hoyer, and we'll see whether that gamble succeeds.
2017, 2018, 2019. Look, Tom Brady right now is on pace to throw for 5,000 yards. He's only done that one other time in his NFL career, and that was the magical 2007 season when they ran the regular season table and went 16-0.